Well, this is what I told this lot about their dinner plates before, but did they do it? No.
Yeah, but come on, Jem.
Oh, what?
This lot? What, like, what, Riley's like gonna go anywhere near? He can't even be arsed walking to that side of the fucking kitchen. Stops it here and fucking drops it on the corner here.
I'm out. Fuck off.
Nearly.
Does that to me all the time as well. And then complains when he gets buggy bombed.
I have to do something back to you, don't I?
We're doing getaway now.
Hey Alberto, you can go fatal field as much as you like sunshine. See you later.
Sorry, your fields are very fatal on the road. Alberto,
oh, we're playing getaway. Nice. I'm sitting up for this.
I'm sitting up for this.
Yeah, mate.
I said that, I don't like playing it.
I'll take my bring fucking Lewis in here with us.
That time me and Riley played it earlier on, this was quite good. Yeah, Luke. He's very team player-esque.
I think Alberto was very English-esque.
Tell you what, Thingy's Thingy's quite good, isn't he?
I've never tried that hard,
it just naturally happened.
Well, the fact is, the only time I play him is when you fucking daily. I'll go in. Float around on the
one of my best moments in solo was when I captured that bush and that guy got really bad.
still the best one.
I'm like, what was I got? Oh, I can't even remember what it's called for now, and I did it for episode. I'm like some dice or something, you said, isn't it? That's what Jack calls me, innit?
Them shotgun there.
I got one.
Yeah, you got the band, didn't you?
I don't know what happened to him. I would assume he got. Bye.
No one got jumped.
Bye.
No. I would assume that he got banned or muted or something. Yeah, Alberto, we can fucking hear ya.
Right, I'm not getting Alberto.
Leaving me.
You fucking jump off the fucking side for then, you stupid little fuck.
Don't. Please, please. Right, don't leave. We'll come and get your card.
Fucking dancing a little
retard.
would have let him die in the time.
They were always like that. No one ever knows how to
see
them.
Fuck off! Come on, dickhead. Better fucking risk.
I have to go rescue Neil.
Where are you, Neil?
On the sledge thing.
Yeah, on the sledge, mate.
Oh, you're just the one.
Hi,
yeah. You're welcome. I like it better when you're muted.
Yes, turn your mic off.
You can get a kid, that's you. Oh, God, he's like 10 years old.
He's got no help.
Yeah,
any time today you want to come and get me, don't do what Sniffler did. Fucking leaving because you've been flipping picking up for shit.
I've got time.
I'm not
getting
up
for having a beer. Actually,
yeah, go. Get him! Hey! Turn your bloody microphone off!
Alright, I'm just had to use that little sausage.
Very close, guys, bro.
I'm not.
Somebody's behind you. There's heavy AR over there. There's epic SMG up there.
I've got a treasure map as well.
I've got a launch pad near, so I'm going to put it down over here. Load out a little bit, yeah.
I'm going to have to meet this kid.
There's another heavy AR on me there with some ammo.
Oh, silence.
Gemma, pick it up, and go and get in there. Gemma, go and get in the ball.
One of them took out the bridge.
Yeah, there's an SMG on me.
Mark, that bridge, feel like the
I'm just gonna stop them getting that van. But I'm going down the river.
Right, they got it, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Little bastard. That will slow down. Get you, kiddie now, kiddie bum.
I'm going!
They slipped on us. Heal.
Oh. How many times have I won this game for?
First time.
But I win all the time.
When?
All the time.
Absolutely talking at your bottom again.
The last time this was on, everybody died, and I carried the whole thing to the thing on my own and put it in.
No, I don't remember.
You won't do.
Oh, how convenient.
Yes, you were. Yes, you were there.
Really, fuck off.
Fucking don't believe! There's fucking one bastard building there!
Again?
He's upstairs, man. He's not gonna sit
there. I know.
I've been picked up for an hour and a half.
What, you have?
Yeah.
Hey, my loot up here, anyway, that's a problem, isn't it?
No, no, it's not. I'm trying to get that fucking jet soldier off here.
There's a 50 pot over there, Neil.
I got a chug. There's a blue AR, do you want me to pick it up for you?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, what can I drop? Because I need to put the arm down. Oh, can I drop the chug if you want it?
We've got a bit of a drink.
So it's like chug or health.
We'll pass the bubble thing around here. Did you start at the top, Mark?
No, dude. Start anywhere. I've only just come straight in. Don't you fucking glitter. What are you laughing at? You can see your screen, can't you? Dickhead! I'm not reviving you next time, fucking
I imagine if you pick them up to stop the car doing it.
No.
Oh, I'm not
sure. I thought he's more interested in fucking weapons and shit like that than fucking building
them. Ah, dude.
You want to carry it, is that what you're saying? Come on, Marcus! You want that AR? Yeah. Marcus!
Yeah?
Come on, my friend!
I'm gonna grab
this. I'm gonna grab this med kit. Got one! Funny, yeah? Look, guys!
Oh, yeah.
Call your legs.
Jen! Ha ha! That's up here! AR that he wants. Terrible throw. Ah! These bloody pads are shite.
But when on the pad, I've seen them both take shots.
Good point, I need to go in here. That's pretty terrible shooting. Oh, throwing, whatever you call it. Where the fuck did the cannon go? Go, Marcus! I nicked his cannon. We're on the other side of Tilted. Oh, yeah, building over there. Where is it? There is a jump pad just here. I've got no fucking maps left. No, I've already built halfway, we just need to get here.
Oh, yeah.
Why?
Where the fuck is one at?
Why are you over there when I said there was this one? I even marked it. Why don't you come over to this one?
Oh yes!
I just shot down this fucking building, yeah.
Two down now.
I'm the master of getaway.
Wait, dickhead. He's gone. He didn't take him fucking long.
Oh yeah, we took two. Hi, lucky bitches.